Jasmine's coming to get me right now. We're going to her sister's dance. Hello.
Hello.
I brought your goods.
Oh, thank you. Oh, that blanket. I forgot.
Yeah. So we just ran in to go see Cass's dance at 10:18, but somebody's show didn't go on at the right time, so they were earlier, and we missed it. It was on right before we walked into the place. Like, we were waiting for it to finish, and then we walked in, and we were waiting for hers to finish. And so then we watched like some ballet thingy, but we missed hers, the fan and the toss.
Rats! Came here for all of 10 minutes and missed the dance.
So we're probably gonna come back tomorrow so that we can check it out.
Yeah,
So Jasmine and I are looking around for things for her new place today. We went to Value Village, we just went to HomeSense. We got Value Village, we got mason jars. HomeSense, we got some stemless wine glasses, and we got like this cool wooden tray for her room too.
Oh yeah,
and
we're
now
set.
We're on our way to the mall to see JC and then Value Village number 2.
Oh yeah.
Yo, are you working at Sears or the Bay? Yeah. No. She's at the Bay. Heyo, remember when it was 28 degrees the other day? Oh, hello, snow. Welcome to Cowtown. It's smoothie time, folks. Jasmine and I have just made some peanut butter tofu.
Oh yeah. And so good.
Yep, enjoying this right here.
A few inches later.
Jazz and I are watching a little bit of Ant-Man, enjoying a little snackaroo. We got avocado with the rice cracker, of course, and two bowls of mixed nuts and dates, baby. It's a food day. We're getting our food on. Tonight, we are going to Chloe's place. We're going to Worst tonight because Jocelyn has graduated Schulich School of Engineering. Woohoo!
I have good news.
Really? What's that?
Pin Tech.
Sure,
yeah.
Sure.
I'll be there.
Trying to take away from a nigga. So tired of saving all these niggas, Mike.
Do you want to show them the cupcakes? JC made some sweet cakes. It's Brian's birthday. We're gonna go grab him right now. So JC.
Yeah.
What did you have to do to get ready for tonight?
I had to put bottom mascara on.
That's all you had, that's all you're wearing right now is bottom mascara.
I was already wearing top mascara.
No clothes, no makeup, bottom mascara.
Bottom mascara. And already knew what jeans I was wearing because I only have one pair. Because the other one's ripped in the crotch.
That's right, ripped crotch for sure.
And couldn't decide between my two shirts that I always wear, so I brought them both.
Sick.
He's at my youth, wasted on selfish food. Ran from the hills, from the hand.
I have just left Trevor's. I am on my way to Chloe's, and then we're going to Worst. So I think I might be calling her quits here.
Baby, I like you so.
Grips on your ways, front way, back way. You know that I don't play. Street's not safe, but I never run away, even when I'm away.
How was your night?
Great.
Fantastic.
Let's go, dirty dog.